just like and sub, skeppyshop.com. Alright. Last video, I said I would have my win streak back. I managed to get all the way up to 14, which isn't too bad. It's kind of close to 20. I'm gonna get his reaction. I don't know if he knows, but I'm...
Hello?
Hey, you ready to increase the win streak?
Yes.
Alright.
Where are we at?
22.
Nice.
Alright. Are you on Hypixel?
I am. I am ready to go.
Okay, let me invite you. Okay, let's do this.
Let's do it.
Alright, let's go into a game and let's win.
Yeah, we're pretty much just one quarter of the way there.
Yeah, honestly, like, we got this.
Three more, right? To get
three
to
more
one quarter.
To get to one quarter, that's right. That's yeah. Math.
And then, as soon as we get that, that's basically like one fourth of our journey. So
completed.
We're pretty much almost to 100. Triple digit.
I mean, yes and no, yes and no.
Yes and no, no. It is our
one
goal.
Fourth isn't 100. Really a lot. That's not, like that's barely anything. Here, let's go into a new game.
25 wins is a ton.
No, it's really not.
Yes, it is.
No, in the grand scheme of things, 25 is like,
okay,
nothing.
Skeppy.
Yes.
Do you know how long it took us?
Yeah,
to get
I know. I'm aware. I'm aware. I'm aware. But 25 is genuinely nothing.
Oh my goodness. Don't say it's nothing.
Okay,
it took us forever.
It's a decent. No, it didn't take us forever. It's a decent amount. Okay, we'll keep it as that.
It is a decent amount.
Okay.
Why aren't you excited?
I am. I want to get to 100. I want to get to 100.
Yes.
We got this.
At least 100. I think we could probably go more.
Okay, you ready?
Do it. Yes.
All right, doubles, definitely terrible idea, but we got this.
Here we go.
One quick thing, in my video
what?
The other day.
Is this you?
Yeah, in my video the other day, I looked for a Bedwars god, and
uh-huh.
I partied with a nuke by accident, and we didn't win. So I'm kind of back to zero, but besides that, like, we're still gonna get to 100.
Hold on, wait, what do you mean you're back to zero?
Like, I partied with a noob and then it just ruined everything, but besides that,
in
like...
In Bedwars?
Yeah.
What are you talking about, Skeppy?
I lost the win streak.
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah.
Are you kidding me right now?
No. But 22 is nothing in the grand scheme of things.
What do you mean 22?
22 is like...
No.
Only
you're
22.
No.
I'm not.
Oh, whatever.
You can watch the video.
Okay,
it's
so we lost the win streak.
Uh-huh.
No, I don't...
No, I don't believe the video was off. Okay, I did. But on the bright side, okay, I didn't want to tell you because I knew you'd freak out. But on the bright side, I managed to get all the way back up to 14.
Okay, no, I don't believe
I'm all the way back up to 14.
No, I do not believe
I'm all the way back up. I lost it, yes.
Are you kidding me?
You should have responded to me faster!
Oh my goodness!
You read the message! There were two check marks! You read my message, and then you didn't respond, so you should have responded! What would have happened if you just responded to me?
If I would have responded, maybe I was doing something, you
You should have told me!
Then
you should have told me! I'm back at 14, so it's really not an issue.
Oh my goodness, that's still an issue!
It's real- No. I don't know if 14 sounds like a good number.
No,
so
that's a
the point
number.
Is, the point is, it won't take long at all to get back to where we were because I played all day and, you know, we're...
Are you kidding?
No, it's fine.
It's
no, it didn't! No, it didn't! It barely
took
2 weeks. Okay, it took 2 weeks.
Time.
But I got 14 in a day.
It only took
I got
are
14 in a day.
Yeah,
so at that rate...
No.
At that rate, we're gonna get it back.
Right
don't
now.
Do that, bad. Don't do that.
This better be a troll, and we better.
Go watch the video.
I'm not gonna go watch the video. We're in the middle of a game.
Yeah, and I have a 14 streak, so we better defend this.
Yes. Give me some of your iron.
I don't have any.
Give me some of your iron.
Okay, here. I only have four.
Oh my goodness. Where are the
green? Green.
Incoming.
Green. I'll kill them.
Boop. I swear you better be trolling.
No, I'm not. I fell off.
No, you had.
There's a green.
Oh my god. I see there's a green. What am I supposed to do about this?
I don't know. Get him out of the game.
He's trying to kill me. Can you go and do something about this?
I fell off the map.
Yeah.
Well, stop it. Okay, I'll go up here. Just make sure you defend her bed.
Oh, great.
And it'll all be good.
Oh,
really?
Just peachy.
Here, I got the green kit. I got the green kit. All good.
No, it's not all good.
It's all good.
I swear this barrel is so stupid.
No, if it was a troll, and let's say it wasn't, I'm still on a 22, so we should win, right? That's what matters.
Yeah, we need to... Look, we're gonna win whatever happens. We're going to win.
Okay, cool.
All I'm saying is, we better be at 23 wins
we're at
the end
15
of
at the end of this, which is
no,
too
bad. I don't believe it.
Is it bad at all, bro? Just,
this is a
oh
troll.
My god, I died again.
No, this is a troll.
I
don't believe it. There's
I literally go on my channel. It's called I Lost the Win Streak.
No, I don't believe you. I'm not
it's literally called I Lost the Win Streak. Aren't you sub to me?
Goodness.
How did
no,
you not
I
see
don't.
It? Wouldn't have people
get
tweeted you? Wouldn't people
know.
Have told you? I don't understand.
No,
oh god.
No,
oh no, our bed. Oh no.
What's he gonna do?
Nothing.
Break through the glass with TNT?
Nothing.
I don't believe you. I don't believe you.
You know what? I'm gonna play the video right now.
No, do not focus
no,
on the game.
I'm gonna play it.
Well,
do you believe me? Do you believe me?
I believe you.
Okay, good.
I believe you.
Okay, cool. So then you shouldn't be surprised once I'm at 15 at the end of this.
I believe you. Yes. 15, whatever.
Okay, now that we're on the same page,
I don't actually believe
you. Oh my god, I'm gonna play the video.
I'll believe you.
Two kids coming. Kepi!
Yeah. Get out!
What do we do?
I'm going up. You stay down.
Okay.
Get at me, fire!
Oh my god! Yeah, I got him, luckily!
Okay, covering the thing.
He was so
close. I'm gonna go for the screen.
Okay. Dude, he was so close to the bed.
Yes, I know he was close. Just be careful. Defend our bed.
Careful.
I'm engaging.
Are you gonna get it?
I killed one fatty.
Nice.
Okay, I'm coming
back.
Bring back
diamonds.
I've
get
got
sharp.
Diamonds.
How many?
Yes, we'll get heal pool.
No! No! Oh
Why
my god,
not?
We're going back to this. We're going back
no,
to this. This is a joke to you, isn't it? This is a joke to you, isn't it? It's all one big
no.
joke.
Oh, incoming.
Get him.
Oh my goodness.
Get him!
Get
him! Are you an idiot?
What is
You're an idiot! Why did you let him do that?
Okay. What are you doing? Are you even trying to win?
Yes, I thought you were going to go for him.
We only have four diamonds. Three diamonds. Here.
Sharpness.
We need another
sharpness
diamond.
Is four diamonds. Sharpness is four diamonds!
I'm going to lose it. I know, we only have three.
Did you use one on a heal pool?
I did. Why would I do that? Juicy green.
Because you're always like, heal pool.
Yeah, because heal pool is the best strategy.
No, it's maybe not.
Win
Kill this kid.
Win streak,
Kill this kid.
If we had
maybe I was trolling. Maybe I didn't actually lose it.
So you didn't actually lose
it? No, I didn't actually lose it.
Oh my goodness.
I actually lost it.
No! Did you?
Oh no, our bed! Don't die! Don't die! Come back!
No, I'm running.
Come back.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my god. I'm on a 14 win streak. This took all day. It took all day for me to get back to 14. It literally took all day for me to get back. Oh my god.
It's your vomit. We lost in that first place.
Oh.
We're coming,
we don't even have a bed. Is he dumb?
Get a heal pool.
I got sharpness.
That's not a heal pool.
Oh my god.
Getting ready to come up. He's grabbing our stuff. You ready? Okay, he's coming. Nope, wait. He's going down.
Nice, get their bed.
Okay, I will.
There's only one guy here. We gotta kill him.
Okay, I'll get
it. Oh my goodness.
I'll get it.
You almost. Oh, there's. No! Further. Did you think about that?
It's your fault.
My fault.
Alone.
You shouldn't have attacked those kids.
What? Who do you even play with?
Some random idiot.
You just picked a random guy. Yeah. Why? Are you so crazy?
No, I don't know.
He's just literally on top of the base. Be careful. He might jump down.
Okay, let me know.
I will let you know. Well, the other green's coming in. You gotta be careful, Steppy.
Okay.
Fireball the other green. He's right below the ledge, right below you.
Okay, idiot.
Jump down.
Go away. I played with some random guy on my server. I just asked
him. Was he good?
His name was Bedwars 200 Stars.
He's 200 Star good?
No, we died, like, instantly.
What?
Yeah.
Why did you team with him?
I don't know.
Are you insane?
I thought it would have been smart.
Fireball that green guy right now.
Are you sure?
No,
I did it.
Fireball it. Just kill him.
Okay, he's gone.
Good. You got his stuff.
I really thought because you didn't respond, you didn't want to play with me anymore.
I was probably in bed or taking a nap.
It said online.
Okay,
it said
online.
And you didn't respond.
A lot of things say online without them actually being online.
Yeah, that's what they all say when you get
that's
left
not
on
what
right.
That's what they all say.
Yeah,
what
whatever.
What do you mean, left on right? You think I'm sitting there going, I'm not going to play with Skeppy.
I think so because. You read it.
Oh my goodness. Why'd you play with some random person anyway?
Oh, dude, I can win this.
Oh my goodness.
It's all good, bro. It's all good.
Yeah, you have to go break Green's bed.
That should be easy.
Get a fireball.
I have one.
Get a fireball and blast this guy off. no, yeah, blast them off, then go get their bed. They have no wind at their bed.
Are you positive?
Get two fireballs. You need another fireball, one to break all the wool on their bed.
Well, it's okay, not easy just to obtain fireballs out of nowhere.
Get two of them!
Wait, this kid's going for their bed. Hold on.
What's he doing?
I don't know.
He's looking at you.
He has my skin.
Does he?
I don't know, bro. I have a 14 win streak. It took me all day to get this.
He has a green Skeppy skin. Okay, you have to kill it.
Maybe I should go back with this pink kid.
Oh my goodness. I can't believe
you died.
You cost a win streak. I can't believe I died.
Why are you going for me?
You were staying.
Why? Shut up for a second, dude. I need to concentrate. Why are they going for me?
Stop it.
Yes, their bed's gone.
Good. Now kill both of them. Fireball.
Are they coming for me?
No, they're not coming for you. Oh, my goodness. That guy on their face is awful at fireball.
Okay, awesome.
Awesome?
Awesome.
No, kill them.
Awesome, bro.
Oh, they see you.
Oh, no.
What
oh, my God.
Doing?
Oh, my God.
What
oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Oh, my
God. My 14
goodness.
Win streak. My 14 win streak.
Okay, admit it.
My...
We're pulling and we lost the 22 win streak.
Yes.
What is wrong with him? Why?
That was your fault. We had a 22 win streak.
No, that is not my fault.
We lost
I'm
it
sorry.
Just like that.
Look,
we lost
you
it
told me.
Through.
No, listen. You told
we
me you lost it, so I wasn't taking this seriously.
It's all gone.
I
spent all day, my entire day, to get a 14 win streak.
Oh my
so that
God.
You wouldn't be mad at me and we would be able to recover it.
14 or 22? What did we lose?
14 is only 6 more to 20. Oh, wait, 8 more to 22. Simple math.
Oh
map.
My goodness!
And
what
now,
did we lose?
Now we're back to normal. We're back to idiot noobs. We're just an idiot noob. We lost everything.
So, either way, what did we lose though? 14 or 22?
14.
Okay, so you lost to 22.
No, I was at 26.
What?
I was at 26 the entire time.
When you lost it?
But now we're at 0.
Wait, just now or
just
when?
Just now. We were at 26. The whole 14 thing was a troll. The lost win streak was a troll. And now we're back to 0.
So we lost 26.
26.
A 26 kill streak.
Win streak.
I know. I misspoke.
Yes.
Give me your eyes.
Okay, we lost 14.
Yes. Okay. You know what? I don't believe it. I don't believe it. Say whatever
go
you want.
Go on my channel.
Look, it doesn't matter. Either way, we're starting over, so let's win.
Oh my God. I don't want to start over.
It doesn't matter. We're starting over, Skeppy.
I don't want to start over.
We're going to play with some random person. Did you even know who this person was?
No, they How'd just had Bedwars 200 star on my server. I asked random people if they wanted to play with me.
They are people over there. I see them.
Okay. Die, yellow, die. Kill. Are you gonna defend the bed?
Yes, I'm gonna defend the bed.
Yay, go bad boy yellow.
These fatties.
I'm gonna get yellow bed in the meantime. Yay,
okay,
die.
Okay,
knocked
on both the pink.
Yay. Oh,
I'm dead.
I got their bed, bad, I did it. And I won.
Nice.
Yay, I'm a pro player.
No.
Yes, I am.
No,
oh,
yes,
not.
I am.
No, you're not.
I'm a pro player, admit
pro
it.
Pro players don't lose. 20,
six,
whatever win streak.
6, 26.
26, 26.
This is 14.
14, 26, it's all the same. Numbers are numbers.
What? Hey, pink
numbers.
Is there. Oh, one of them fell off.
Yeah, I see. They're being little muffin heads.
So what?
Oh my goodness, go back to bed. No, I'm gonna get some more emeralds. What's
I
the plan?
I just fell, Skeppy. Go back to bed.
No,
the
it's
plan
okay.
is to go back to bed and defend it. You're gonna get it, Skeppy! No!
Why? Why does this have to happen to us?
Because,
listen,
want
can
to
you
win?
Go back to bed and defend it.
Okay.
Pink. Just slow him down.
Doing it. Boop-a-doo, boop-a-doo, boop-a-doo.
I got him.
Okay, go get pink. No, I'm gonna
get
pink.
Get
over there.
I'm gonna get this, then I'm gonna get that. Here, this is for you. There you go.
I know, I'm so mad. What are we gonna do now? Look, we're gonna get it back.
I don't even care anymore.
I
break our bed, but in reality, we're gonna win the game, right, Bad?
Yes. Gonna win. Get it.
I die! Die!
Nice. Good work.
Where are we going now?
I have one emerald. Do you want to get an invis pod? We have two now.
You can go do that. I'll go towards blue. Bring back the invis pod.
Okay.
I'm stacking
Leave the emeralds in the chest for you.
Towards green, I guess. Bring the invis pod. Bring the invis pod and use it.
Wait,
I'm going towards
green. You said to leave it in.
No, I didn't. I said bring it.
You said leave it in.
I'm going towards green.
Okay.
Yeah, I did say it.
I'm coming. Should I stop by pink base? Grab their stuff?
Dude, I can't even break it. This is stupid.
What do they have?
Game. Maybe I'll get it. I don't know.
You can do it.
I don't think I will. Why are you attacking me? Are you happy with your life? You know what, Bad? I've lost all my motivation to play. I'm done. I quit forever.
Oh my goodness. No, do not quit.
Did you get the bed?
I'm getting a pink right now. Oh, fudge muffins.
What?
They're killing me, Skeppy.
Yay.
No, not yay. Say boo.
Boo.
Can you be more enthusiastic?
No, I've lost all my enthusiasm.
He killed me. Why did I bring that in this one?
I'm just gonna cry.
Okay, you what? I don't believe you. I'm checking your channel.
Dude, check it.
I lost the win streak.
Yeah, skip
what?
In the video. I've been trying to tell you this the whole day.
No, see, you're winning.
Bro, watch it. I don't even care anymore.
What?
What? Uh-huh.
You
oh my god, I'm actually the worst
Edward
player in the world.
Yes!
Yes, I lost it!
Are you crazy?
I'm done.
You're done? I'm done!
I'm done.
You know what? We're gonna win.
Who cares if we win? Back to one.
I care!
Back to one, bro.
Stay here, defend the bed. I'm going to get paint stuff, okay? Listen, we're gonna win this, okay? Then we're gonna spend the next 3 hours...
Oh my god, no, we're not doing that.
...grinding...
We're not doing that.
Yes, we are,
we're not.
Get back up to it.
We're not doing that.
We are doing it!
I'm not spending my afternoon.
Do you have no pride in yourself, Skeppy?
What? You were the one who didn't even help me win the doubles game. I grinded all day to get to 14 just for us to lose it instantly.
How do you think I feel?
Well, maybe if you had made us one, it would have worked out.
Yeah, maybe it would have worked out.
Yeah,
if
maybe
I had a teammate who was dedicated in actually winning.
Are you kidding me? Why do you think I got to 14? Tell me why. I just did it
because
I have no life and I wanted to play
Bedwars
and get 14
worried.
Wins.
You're probably just worried about how I would react.
Well, yeah, I said that.
Okay, then.
So then what are we doing?
Happy.
Can we win? Can we just win this game?
Yes, we'll win this. Then we only have 21 more to go,
oh,
right?
Oh, my God. We're not doing that.
No, that's easy.
No, we're
how
not.
How long does an average game take?
You were the one who said at the start of this it took so long.
Yeah, but that's just because we spaced a couple games out over the course of, like, weeks.
Yeah, and what's your point?
So, if we do it quick... Bada boom, bada bing.
No, we're not. We can't do that.
Bada boom.
They literally have diamond armor, bro. What do you think is gonna happen?
Do it. Well, I'm gonna go over and kill them and break their. Right?
Okay.
Blue is attacking red right now.
Okay.
I'm gonna go break blue's back.
Okay, I'm behind you.
Okay, stay with me.
Okay, I'm behind you.
Oh my goodness. Blue got knocked into the void by red, so we should kill their bed or aqua.
Okay, I'm behind you.
Okay, we.
Okay, I'm behind you.
You still behind me?
Okay, I'm behind you.
Okay, good. Keep
okay, I'm behind you.
With me. Good. Keeps. Oh,
okay,
shift.
I'm behind you.
Don't let them see us.
Okay, I'm behind you.
Okay, shift though.
Okay, I'm shifting.
Kill okay, ready?
Yeah, let's
go. Engage.
Engaging. Yay. I got their bed. Yay.
No, get their bed.
I got it, bro. Easy. If they have diamond armor, they probably have obsidian, right?
It's okay. We got them. We just have to get aqua now.
Okay, let's do
Look,
it.
We have three emeralds. Here, get an invis potion.
Oh,
like
true.
It.
Yeah, give me,
you
give
like
me,
invis
give me.
Potions,
yeah, yeah,
right?
I do.
Give They're
me.
In the chest, in the
okay,
chest.
Okay.
There you go.
All right, let's go. Let's
you
do it.
You feel better now?
A little bit.
Okay, because we're going to win.
Okay.
I'm sorry for yelling at you.
I'm sorry for losing the win streak.
Okay, I forgive you.
Okay. Can we just...
I'm sorry for us losing the 14
No, it's okay. It wasn't your fault. I'm going towards Aqua right now.
Let's do
I'm
it.
I'm drinking
Let's
the invis.
Muffins
you go in first. I'll go behind you.
Okay.
And I'll break their bed.
All right.
You knock them off. Nice.
Go.
Breaking their bed.
Where are they?
I'm doing it right now.
Oh, fudge, muffin.
I'm getting their bed.
Where'd he come from?
They don't even have a bed. This isn't
oh
even their
goodness,
bed.
Oh, my goodness.
This isn't
what?
Even their... Oh,
what
my God.
What base are we at?
I don't know.
Did we just get baited?
I think so, honestly. Yeah, we just got baited. Because they put their wool around someone else's bed. Wow.
Oh, that is devious.
Wow.
They are geniuses.
Wow.
I've never seen that strategy
wow
before. No, that's smart.
I'm literally
Skeppy.
So done. I can't believe that just happened.
I can't believe that worked.
Bad, I want to die.
What?
I want to die. Oh, I can't believe we just did that. We look like such idiots. We're so trash. We weren't meant to be Bedwars gods. We weren't meant to be Bedwars gods, and that's that. No, we weren't. We weren't meant to be Bedwars gods, and that is that.
We're having an off day, alright?
What?
Everyone has an off day, right?
I guess. Can we get rid of this blue kid, please? Oh my god, I knew he was doing it as well, and I... Shut up! I stopped because I knew he was doing it!
Left, right, on the right,
oh
on the right!
Oh my god.
There's one on the right, it's Aqua, I'm respawning in 3, 2, 1. Okay, oh my goodness, you muffed.
I hate Aqua.
Yeah, I hate Aqua too. They're jerks, but Blue is also jerks, be careful.
Oh my god, get out of the game!
Oh my goodness, no!
No way, he's gone.
Like no knockback.
Oh, I got six emeralds, we can do this.
Okay, I killed this fatty.
I'm gonna get an invis pot and an ender pearl. Oh my god, that
what
came close, nothing. Oh, I got a lot of stuff here, bad. All you.
Thank you. And get a bow.
Boop. Okay, can we please win? I'm serious.
Yes, let's win. We are going to win.
Yeah,
as long as you don't lose.
Let's go to Aqua.
Don't lose for us. Okay, well, should one of us stay behind?
Sure, you stay behind.
Okay. You ninja your way over. I'm gonna defend.
You're not falling for their traps again.
I'm the best defender, so this will work.
Okay, Aqua's relatively close. Okay, I'm pearling. I threw it. Ha ha ha! Your bed is gone now. Now what, idiot? Boom.
Uh-oh, inbound.
Boom, boom. They have obsidian, bro. I want to cry. They have obsidian. I don't have a diamond pick. I don't have a diamond pick. What do I do? And
you get a diamond pick.
Oh my god! This game is the worst! Yeah, you remember those materials I gave you earlier? I can't get them back. Diamond pick.
I kind of spent them.
Amazing.
I don't have any. What did you think I was going to just hold on to it and not spend it all? Where are the diamonds, Kippy?
Okay. Ow!
Jose, you be careful.
Okay, let me get more emeralds so we can get Aqua's bed and lose the game.
Oh, crud. Incoming, Skeppy.
Yay, incoming.
Oh my goodness, I got him. Okay. Oh, I'm freaking out.
I'm freaking out. All of this work for a one-win streak. Let's go, boys.
Yeah, all of this work because someone wanted to go play.
Are you kidding me?
With someone who had 200 stars, apparently. I don't even know what 200 stars is.
He had, like, one star.
One star?
I think so.
Why would you say
that? I don't know. It was bait.
You said it was Bed Wars 200 something.
It was bait, dude.
It was bait?
Okay, I'm gonna go for their bed again. Dude, are you having fun? I'm having so much fun.
Oh my goodness.
Dude, look, they're going for the wrong bed. The wrong bed. Oh no.
They're probably right too.
I'm so aggravated right now. Like, I literally.
Oh, this is good.
I'm just so annoyed. Well, bad. We've reached the very bottom. Maybe this kid has some emeralds to offer. Yay, free kill. Ooh, some emeralds for me. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. This kid's stacked. Oh my god, 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 ow, oh my god, I'm so, no, don't, bad, here, bad, look,
what,
look, look,
what, take this, yeah, I see him,
free stuff, did you get the stuff,
no, it blew up,
literally nothing is going our way, nothing is going our way,
can you cover the base so sure. I can go for the diamonds,
yeah, quick? Why not,
they're not muffing it, Skippy.
I won't.
Put another layer or something on the thing, by the way.
Okay, I'll put some wood.
Oh, look, so many diamonds. I got 4 diamonds, Skippy.
Oh, maybe you can get a short move.
After we get one more, yeah? Because we need a heal pool.
Gosh.
What?
Could
fine.
This day
sharpness.
Get any worse?
Sharpness. Are you happy? Sharpness.
Yeah, why not?
There,
happy
go
days.
Ahead and leave. I'm defending.
I'm just happy. But just a little bit.
My baby, you
I thought it was fine. It's fine, everything's fine. It's all just a game to you, George.
Server, it definitely is grief-proof because it's made out of obsidian, but a little decoration might help. Next up, we have Durger Boy's house. Again, probably grief-proof because it's underwater, so TNT can't blow up, and it's kind of pretty. Next up, we have this lovely little base that is owned by It's Clips and Truman. It's definitely not grief-proof, but it does have some functionality because it has a farm. Lastly, on the survival server, we have the Wolfmaster's base. This is huge. They got plenty of crops, a nice storage system, some pretty houses. This was built by the Wolfmasters and Cam the Donnie. There's even a hotel for the villagers. This is probably one of my favorite bases so far. Today I'm going to be raiding some of the bases.
6 feet apart, please.
I don't want to be here, I just want to go. Want to leave my family, everybody that I know. Suicidal thoughts, will they miss me when I go? Trying to get high, I'll be riding all the lows. I don't want to be here, I just want to go. Want to leave my family, everybody that I know. Suicidal thoughts, will they miss me when I go? Trying to get high, I'll be riding all the lows. I want to be here, I just want to go. Want to leave my family, everybody.
Hi, my name's Tyler, and I think big black men are hot. Okay, now I got your attention. You know those guys that do commentary? Well, I want to be one. I know what you're thinking. It's one of those wannabe commentary kids. Well, you're correct. After scrolling through my For You page and seeing all these cool commentary guys, I mean, it looks pretty fun. Bullying a bunch of emo kids. I do that on a daily basis. Hi, my name's Tyler, and I think big black men are hot. Okay, now I got your attention. You know those guys that do commentary? Well, I wanna be one. I know what you're thinking, it's one of those wannabe commentary kids. Well, you're correct. After scrolling through my For You page and seeing all these cool commentary guys, I mean, it looks pretty fun. Bullying a bunch of emo kids. I do that on a daily basis. Hi, my name's Tyler, and I think big black men are hot. Okay, now I got-
I'm convinced my cat is waterproof. Rolls off. I'm convinced my cat is waterproof. Let's go!
Got a Mercedes. Your money records, the army, the navy. It ran me 10,000, I threw it like Brady. The foreign is yellow like Tracy and Katie. I trusted my they never betray me. Met all these, they sweeter than Sadie. When I started out, I just took what they gave me. Did all the favors, they never repay me. It worked in my favor, cause nobody saved me.
No whip, got no cheese. Full of my color, no slouch, please. Some guy, you can go B. Got M's in the back like S and D. Cardio glasses, I won't even peek at you. Yellow.
Held it down, so she got a Mercedes. Your money records, the army, the navy. It ran me 10,000, I threw it like Brady. The foreign is yellow like Tracy and Katie. I trusted my they never betray me. Met all these, they sweeter than Sadie. When I started out, I just took what they gave me. Did all the favors, they never repay me. It worked in my favor, cause nobody saved me.
New whip, got no keys. Full of my color, no slouch, please. Some guy, you can go B. Got M's in the back like S and D. Cardio glasses, I won't even peek at you. Yellow.
She held it down, so she got a Mercedes. Your money records, the army, the navy.
Bro, I don't think Los Angeles custom can fit this, bro. I need exhibit to pay on my ride. Cause, bro, what is this, bro? Like, bro, this don't still driving too, bro. Like, what the heck? Exhibit, please come pay on my ride. Bro, I don't think Los Angeles custom can fit this, bro. I need exhibit to pay on my ride. Cause, bro, what is this, bro? Like, bro, this don't still driving too, bro. Like, what the heck? Exhibit, please come pick my ride. Bro, I don't think Los Angeles Custom can fit this, bro. I need exhibit to pay on my ride. Cause, bro, what is this, bro? Like, bro, this don't still driving too, bro. Like, what the heck? Exhibit, please come pick my ride. Bro.
Challenged me and told me that he has the best Subway sandwich, so if you're seeing this, you're on Team Iman. Your job is to make sure your team wins, so if you're seeing this post, you gotta interact with this post any way you can. Like this post if you need to, comment on this post for the algorithm, do whatever you can to make sure your team wins. Iman Sub is a turkey and bacon with some pepperoni, chipotle, and mayo. My brother challenged me and told me that he has...
and Bruin are still not attainable. Help getting this Milano Red Room blueprint, go to my Twitch channel, drop a follow, and then wait patiently. Thank you.
I did it.
I need to throw away some. I need to throw away something. It's two soldiers.
And I even got better enchants for my stuff too.
Huh? Yeah, and the other one.
Okay.
Oh, can I have water? Or is there any waters inside?
Everyone come to you.
Let's go, I'm almost done planting all my crops. Let's go, these are gonna grow so big. Let's go, oh my gosh. Oh, what the heck, what's that noise? Lil Nas X, what are you doing at the top of that hole? Oh, he's coming down right now. Oh, what the heck? Lil Nas X, blood Nikes, what the heck? I guess I'll put them on. Okay, I'm out of here, Lil Nas X. Let's just go down this hole. Okay. Oh, what the heck? Huh? Oh, what is this? The boots have powers. Do they actually? Let's see if I can walk on lava. Let's just test this out. Oh, I actually can. Oh, let's go. I'm gonna go in the nether now. Ooh, I'm in the nether. Oh, what the heck is that? Oh, no, Lil Nas X again. I'm coming down, Lil Nas X. Yes, I barely made that. Oh, okay, Lil Nas X, can I have some diamonds, please? Oh, redstone, oh, what the heck? I guess I'll take it. Okay, that's fine. I'm a little disappointed. Okay, Lil Nas X, let's get out of here now. I'm tired. Oh, what the heck? Oh, no, please don't hit me and then! Oh, okay, I think I'm good.
Story time about the scariest night of my life. A lot of background information. So the one weekend, my sister and I decided that we were going to go to my stepdad's. And her best friend was going to come also. I was around 13 at the time. Well, my stepdad and my mom had been broken up for about a few months. But my dad was okay with us going to our stepdad's because he had been with our mom for around 7 years and he's always been good to us. And my stepdad's was 2 hours away. So fast forward, we get to his house and my sister and her friend wanted to go to a party. Me being older now, I knew that they didn't want to bring me because they were around 16 and I was only 13, but I still tried to tag along. Well, they weren't really talking to me or anything, and I hadn't seen my mom in almost a year. So I told my stepdad that I wanted to go and see her, which was a super big deal.
Good? Okay.
Because she absolutely hated my stepdad, and she didn't want him around us. But by the way, she was like 5 minutes
behind.
So if she found out that we went all the way up there to see him and not her, she would have flipped. So he drives me to my mom's house, like the cartoon. Story time about the scariest night of my life. A lot of background information. So the one weekend, my sister and I decided that we were going to go to my stepdad, and her best friend was going to come also. She was around 13 at the time. Well, my stepdad and my mom had been broken up for about a few months. But my dad was okay with us going to our stepdad because he had been with our mom for around 7 years and he's always been good to us. My stepdad's was 2 hours away. So fast forward, we get to his house and my sister and her friend wanted to go to a party. Now, me being older now, I knew that they didn't want to bring me because they were around 16 and I was only 13, but I still tried to tag along. Well, they weren't really talking to me or anything, and I hadn't seen my mom in almost a year. So I told my stepdad that I wanted to go and see her, which was a super big deal. Because she absolutely hated my stepdad, and she didn't want him around us. But by the way, she lived like 5 minutes from him.